Coventry, predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird who knows you're true. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
Good morning, SHS. I'm Ashley Davis.
And I'm Shay Swain. Welcome back to Aggie TV News. Today is Friday, August 25th. And now for your lunch and weather.
Hi, I'm Kristen Gamble with your Aggie Lunch. Today we'll be having pizza, corn, oranges, and teddy grams. Now to your weather with Lauren Wood.
Thanks, Kristen. Today's weather is a high of 89 with a low of 69. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Kristen and Lauren. And now for a general announcement. There will be an ACT boot camp at CAC in Alex City on August 28th from 5:30 to 8:30. Contact Shannon Young for more information. Any senior interested in running for Miss SHS needs to pick up an application from Miss Elsie. You must be sponsored by a club. All applications are due September 15th. Also, anyone interested in running for Miss Homecoming representative needs to pick up an application from Miss Elsie. These applications are due September 1st. Any FBLA, FCCLA, HOSA, or TSA member interested in attending JLDC on October 17th needs to sign up with your advisor. Cost is $30. This includes lunch.
Hear your club news. Join HOSA today. Membership is $30. This includes a t-shirt. A chocolate reception will be held on September 1st for all paid FBLA, FCCLA, HOSA, and TSA members. Membership must be paid by August 31st to attend. SHS Key Club dues must be paid by Friday, September 8th. Please bring t-shirt form and money to room 133. The first SHS Key Club meeting is September 8th. Please try to attend. Sign up for the Leo's Club at their first meeting on Monday, August 28th. Dues will be $20. This includes a t-shirt. Junior 17 is looking for members who are hardworking and willing to bring new ideas for community service and fundraising to the table. Pick up an application by Ms. Layton's room. Applications are due no later than September 15th. Focus will have a table outside Ms. Lewis' room with information applications beginning Wednesday. Come by on your way to First Block or Advisory to pick up an application and meet some new members. Applications are due by Friday the 25th. Come join FBLA and elevate your future. Their first meeting will be Friday, August 25th. Now here's your Aggie Sports.
This is Colby Green with your Aggie Sports. September 13th and 14th, girls soccer trials will be held on the SHS field from 4 o'clock to 5:45. If you have any extracurricular activities after school or any sports activities, you need to see Coach Lynch.
Seniors, the deadline to register for the October ACT test is September 22nd. Applications and entry rules for the American Essay Contest are in the guidance office. The grand prize is a $5,000 scholarship.
Show of the year. Don't forget, we are family and CCC, College, Career, and Community Ready.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the dress code check.
Please pause for a moment of silence.